Good evening, it's Saturday night. You're listening to me, Bob Dainty, on Banbury Music Mix Radio. I hope you've had a great week. It's been a little bit damp, though, hasn't it? But let's look forward to a lot of great music for about the next hour and a half from Oxfordshire. Let's start off with a little bit of rock and roll from Mississippi Disco. Great way to get the show off tonight. That was Mississippi Disco and Rock and Roll. Don't sit down, we got some more dancing music. This is a band that last night played at the Merry Lion at Fenny Compton. It's the Badgers.
We love to booyah. We love to booyah. Chilly walking all the way home. Passion to the earth, blasted his mind. Now it's neat, sweet, ready for a moon base grind. We love to bouquet. We love to
That's the Badgers, and they love to boogie on a Friday and a Saturday night. Here's a band that likes to have a riot.
Scary, not very sensible either. A friend of a friend, he got beaten. He looked the wrong way at a policeman. Never have happened to Smeaton. An oddly identity and I. La 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 la. Get to my taxi. A man in a tracksuit attacks me. Said that he saw it before me and wants to get things a bit gory. Girls grab around with no clothes on to borrow a pound for a condom. Wasn't for chip and they'd be frozen. They're not very sensible. I predict a riot. I predict. look at Larry. He's not very pretty, I tell thee. Walking through town is quite scary and not very sensible.
Listen to Banbury Music Mix Radio this Saturday night with me, Bob Dainty, and that was Tim Says No, and They Predict a Riot. They won't. We won't riot here. Let's have this new song from Mr. Stevie Cooper. It's called Share.
I look up to the sky for some peace of mind. The way the clouds are making pictures, I'm painting half the time. Think of all the stresses in the moment I'm awake. Can you see that castle and that happy smiling face? What can I lose when I have nothing at all? And the higher I climb, the farther I will fall. I found that the more I gain, the more I have to go away. In the first place, you know, you can't take what you have when you die. What's more important whilst you're here and still alive? It's your family and friends and the loved ones you admire. Reading bedtime stories and kissing them goodnight. What you learn and the stories you can share. Music and laughter, be thankful in your prayers. When there's a down, there's an up. Coming round, just waiting out the storm. The sun is coming out. Give love to those you hate, or just don't hate at all. Or you could try not blaming, cause it's probably your fault. People can be beautiful, even when they're different. So you can start by listening instead of pointing fingers. It's an angry world, it'll only get much worse.
Great song that is from Stevie Cooper. It's all about sharing. You can't ask for more than that. Right, I wouldn't recommend this time of year. This is Bolt from the Blue and Barefootin'.
Everybody get on your feet. You make me nervous when you're in your seat. Take off your shoes and pat your feet. Doing a dance that can't be beat. With barefootin'. We'll be right back. was out of sight. Took off a wig and her high sneakers too. Doing a dance without any shoes, barefoot.
They go, Bolt from the Blue. I hope they're not barefooting in this weather. Right, let's have this one, shall we, from Shooter. They're advising me to turn it up.
Rock and roll's the only thing I know. Now my head
There they go, Shooter. They were moaning that I didn't have it loud enough. One of the great things I like doing on this show is playing new music, new artists, whatever. And in the week, I had a recording sent me from a young man. He's 21 years of age. His name's Sam Aris. And he said, can you have a listen to this? And if you think it's good enough, can you play it? It's a great version of Dust in the Wind. And this is 21-year-old Sam Aris, and I think it's the first time he's been on radio. That's 21-year-old Sam Aris. He's just getting into the music business. That's a great rendition of Dust in the Wind. So keep your eye open for him. And also, he's looking to go into the radio as well. I've recommended him to go to Radio Horton. We must encourage our youngsters there. We've got so many great musicians, young up and coming. There you are, Sam. Enjoyed that. Right. Let's have this one from Mr. Don James Jr.
Can't you see that you you see? Can't you see?
When I look into your eyes, shooting stars collide, and when my heart explodes in
there he goes, that's Mr. Don James Jr. and that's called Shooting Stars off his excellent CD called Seven Again. Talking about excellent CDs, let's have this one from Leigh and Vincent and the Odd Foxes. There they go, Leigh and Vincent and the Odd Foxes and their Vanity Project off their last CD, Fabric of a Flawed Society. I think they might be going back into the studio quite soon. Let's see what they can do. That's a hard one to follow, gang. Right, shall we have this from the Deltas?
Day after day I'm more confused, yet I look for the light through the pouring rain. You know that's a game that I hate to lose, and I'm feeling the strain. Ain't it a shame, yeah? Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Oh, give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Think that I'm wasting time. I don't understand the things I do. The world outside looks so unkind, and I'm counting on you to carry me through, yeah. Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Oh, give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. And when my mind is free, you know a melody can move me. And when I'm feeling blue, the guitar's coming through to soothe me. So soothe me. Get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Give me the beat, boys, free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Strong, yeah. Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Oh, give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Oh, give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away.
There you go, that was the Deltas and Drift Away. Let's have this one, shall we, from Cathy Hattam. It's called Feel Like Spring. It doesn't at the moment, but we can only play this once a year.
When the words are just so hard to find, and you've been saying you're fine so many times, I'll be there for you. I'll be there. 'Cause yesterday was like winter, today might be like spring. So let yourself fly. We were never meant to give our hearts such a tough time. Let yourself.
Listening to me, Bob Dainty, on this Saturday night on Banbury Music Mix Radio. That was Cathy Hattam, a beautiful song about spring. And here's another beautiful song about spring. You'll know all about it.
Lonely as a cloud that floats on high over vales and hills, and all at once I saw a crowd, a host of golden daffodils. Beside the lake, beneath the trees, fluttering and dancing in the breeze. just as the stars that shine and twinkle on the Milky Way. They're stretched in never-ending line upon the margin of a bay. 10,000 saw I at a glance, tossing their heads in sprightly dance, tossing their heads in sprightly dance. Beside them dance, but they outdid the sparkling waves in glee. A poet could not but be gay in such a jocund company. I gazed and gazed, but little thought what well to me the show had wrought. What well the show me had
that, don't you? That comes from a CD called Prelude to Wordsworth from Paul Lodge, and it's I Wandered Lonely as a Cloud. Right, let's go back with our mates Chuckle Truck.
Yeah. thrills me so. Sweets for my sweet, sugar for my honey. I'll never ever let you go.
Always great to play Chuckle Truck along with the Dawn Valley Country Band.
You can tell the world you never was my girl. You can burn the clothes up when I'm gone. You can tell your friends just what a fool I've been. Laugh and joke about me on the phone.
Listen to Banbury Music Mix Radio on this Saturday night with me, Bob Dainty. First of all, we had Chuckle Truck. Then we've just had the Dawn Valley Country Band off their CD called Still on the Road. Debatable. Right, I'm now going to play you a song, and I think it must be one of the first original songs written in Banbury. It's going back to 1971. And it was written by Vic Taylor and Tony Soul. They were in a band called Strawberry Fair. And the song is called In the Early Morning.
In the early morning, I'm by the light. like water through my hands. She ran away in the early morning. I was young. How can you pin a rainbow to the sand? How can you hold a morning in your hand? She was like the early morning dew, but like the sky of song, she soon was gone. Now the evening's closing in on
Strawberry Fair and In the Early Morning. Still sounds good, doesn't it? Yeah, it's the word you're looking for. Right, I think it's about time we did our Banbury gig guide. It's a busy weekend, actually. So tonight at the Banbury Cross, they've got a Soul and Motown night. At the Coach and Horses, they've got Bite Back. At the Swan, they've got Girl's House. At AKA, they've got Groove Therapy. The Wine Vaults have got Rhythm Street. GF have got Aaron Cook. Over at, let me have a look, it's down here. The White Horse at Wolvercott, they've got One Tone. I keep looking because I don't want to go too far, but I think that's about it, really. Over at Brackley, they've at the Red Lion, they've got Andrew Jones, and that's going to be a country night. But if you like your soul and Motown music, get round to the Banbury Cross pub and get music like this.
Tell you a story now that every man ought to know. Well, if you want a better loving, you gotta start moving slow. She won't love you tonight if you don't treat her right. Well, squeeze a real gentle now and make her feel good. Tell her that you love her like you know you should.
There you go, that's the original Blue Meanies and Treat Her Right. Also tonight, if you'd like to go over to the Keys at Stratford upon Avon, you can catch our mates Cold Blue Daze.
So I made up my mind, it must come to an end. Look at me now,
There they go, Cold Blue Daze. Have a look at their gig guide. They've got quite a lot up and coming, so check them out. As I said earlier tonight, they're on at the Keys at Stratford-upon-Avon. Let's have this from Freeway Jam.
Day.
You're listening to Banbury Music Mix Radio on this Saturday night with me, Bob Dainty, and that was Freeway Jam and the same old story, they're 30 years too late. Let's have this from Leigh Chambers. There he grows, Leigh Chambers, and I think he forgot the words, but that was off his great CD recorded live at Lock 29. Right, do you believe, like Tess of a Circle?
Please surrender all my
There they go, that's Test the Circle, and a great song called Believe. Greg, we've only got time for a couple more. Where do these Saturday nights go? Let's have this, shall we?
Man, Bojangles, and he danced for you in his worn out shoes, with his silver hair, ragged shirt, and baggy pants, and the old soft shoe. He jumped so high, jumped so high. Then he'd lightly touch you down. Met a man in a cell in New Orleans. He was down and out. He looked at me with beady eyes of age, and the eyes spoke right out. He talked of life, talked of life. Then he laughed, slapped his leg a step. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles. Come on and dance. He said his name was Bojangles, and he danced so late. Right across the cell, grabbed his pants and made a stance and jumped so high. Then he clipped his heels. He let go. Let go the left. Shook back his clothes all around. He danced for those of minstrel shows and county fairs. All throughout the South. Spoke for tears of 15 years, now he's dug around. His dog up and died, he up and died. After 20 years, he still grieves. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles. Just for drinks and tips. Most of the time I spent behind those county bars. Now I drink a bit. He shook his head, and he shook his head, and heard someone say please. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, go on and dance.
You're listening to Banbury Music Mix Radio on this Saturday night. That was Mr. Alex Reed and the band playing Mr. Bojangles. Right, let's slow it down a little bit with this great track from Transmission. There they go. What a great track that is from Transmission. Right, we've only got a couple more songs left, so let's have this one. It comes from a band that are playing at AKA next Friday night. It's Rufus Goodlove and Stay Low. That's Rufus Goodlove. As I said before, you can catch them next Friday night at AKA. Go and see them. They're a great band. But there's only one thing left for us to do now. That's to tell you about tonight's video. It comes from the local band, Get Loose, and it's called Sunshine on the Righteous. So it's not shining on them. It's off their CD, Let It Rise, and it's great. So please check it out. So this is Bob Dainty saying, enjoy the rest of your weekend, what's left of it, and we will catch you next week with lots of local music from Oxfordshire. So this is me, Bob Dainty, saying bye.
just